This is it, buddy.
What? This is the amazing recording studio that we're going to be recording our album at?
Look, it says editing lab right on the door. It might as well say studio, dude. Look, it says it right there. Look.
What are you talking about? This is the editing lab.
Oh, you want to bail? You want to walk away from your dreams? Or do you want to come in here like the Tenacious D that I know and change rock history?
Okay.
All right, let's do this.
Look at all the sweet stuff we got, man.
Yeah, microphone.
Dude, they got headphones and everything, bro. Look.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome, man. Ah, man, look, though. We only can play every couple songs, though.
That's nothing with little studio engineering. Check this out.
What are you doing?
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road, and he said,
play the best song in the world or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun does shine and the moon does glow and the grass does grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his bumpy tail, and the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay, we are but men. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe in it, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love you. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop me. I'm fired in a fire, rich mother.
You think Casperson's gonna give us an F on the assignment?
Absolutely.